bring me another captain. I'm going to go straight up and down.
Here we are with Dr. Bob at our Natomas Flying Field. TNC. He's going to maiden his beast. Tell us about it, Bob.
All right, here we go. This is the cut down bullseye, 48 inches, 6L, 3542. Ready?
Ready.
Let's see what happens.
What kind of battery are you running on that?
6L, 2500.
Okay.
They need a little trimming. This is gliding. Closer to trim, there we go.
How's you feel?
Great. Definitely need some balancing. Oh, that's better. Okay, that's pretty good. Still gliding. I thought I'd have more roll than that.
Is that with the high rates?
Yeah, I got it. I think it's a little nose heavy, too.
Better nose.
I'm going to go straight vertical here.
Okay. Yeah, it's pretty much as far as you want to take it, huh?
I'm gliding now. Not a bad roll for gliding. Better get that at a high rate. Yeah, it's a little nose heavy. There's a 2500 6L. That's no hand. Let's go hunting a little. Hunt anymore. Not bad for a maiden.
Nope.
Oh, that was not good. All right.
All right.